please welcome your nominee to be the next puppet for the Central Bank of America, Hillary Clinton.